Hi guys, so I wanted to give you a little behind the scenes peek at the video I made with Jade and Kyle called Taki Taki. I've admired Kyle's choreography for a long time. I think he's absolutely incredible. He also used to work on World of Dance, so I saw him a lot on the show. And Jade, I found on Instagram years ago. I somehow saw her, completely fell in love with her. I think she's a beast and really pulled hard for her in getting the role in Step Up, the series. So it was fun for us to kind of come back around and do this video together. And we had a blast, and I wanted you to take a little extra peek. Hope you like it.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba.
So I think we should use mirrors because if we can do like a really cool in-camera trick to reveal Jade at the beginning where you start in the mirror and then all of a sudden there's two of you.
Every day and I know you need a taste. Now ooh, I'm falling in love. Give a little ooh, ooh, get it well done. Dance on my mind.
If we're not super tight, we're gonna see everything.
We're gonna have to just shoot.
Yeah.
The other camera.
Then we'll have to go to that angle.
And just get long lenses and just get fit.
Yeah, we're gonna wanna have like the 85 ready.
Less of a
Sigma zoom for this?
We have Sigma zooms. Yeah. We just don't have.
Basically, we need to be here for Jenna and then turn and find this whole setup and Jade. So either we can pull back and see it, or we can turn and see it.
Seven. Okay. Shot to fist.
Got it.
Shot.
Right, you ready? Yeah. Yeah, so you see in that mirror, I'm seeing the
ooh, I like
seeing
it.
The
that was cute.
Let's worry about bodies.
Yeah,
okay.
Can you go even more left, Chris? And focus just on that one mirror?
Si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki.